I know not why God's wondrous grace to me has been made known, though I am worthy as I am, He claimed me for His own. But I know what I believe in, and persuaded that He is able to keep that which I've committed, and to Him against that day. I know not how the saving faith to me did impart, nor how believing in His word wrought peace within my heart. But I know I have believed and persuaded that He is able to keep that which I've committed, and to Him against that day. I know not how the Spirit moves, convincing men of sin, creating faith in Him. But I know who I have believed, and I'm persuaded that He is able to keep that which I've committed, and to Him against that day. I know not what of good or ill may be reserved for me. Of weary ways or golden days before His face I see. But I know I have believed and persuaded that He is able to keep that which I've committed, and to Him against that day. I know not when my Lord may come, I know not how nor when I shall pass the veil of death, or meet Him in the end. But I know I have believed and persuaded